Ozarks. The city of Lebanon is now suspending utility shutoffs for non-payment during this emergency. Mayor Jared Carr made the directive today. He says the community needs to work together to slow the spread of COVID-19, and the city is working to understand the potential impacts for its residents. For customers facing hardships financially, the city is offering a payment plan. You can call Lebanon City Hall for more information. Here's the number. Write it down, folks. It's 417-532-2156.